More on news from Afghanistan. Atta Mohammad Noor, ousted governor of Afghanistan's Balkh province, has threatened civil rebellion if talks between his Jamiat party and the government failed to provide results. Noor has maintained he will not step down from his position without a political agreement.
A month after Afghan President Ashraf Ghani ousted Balkh provincial governor Atta Mohammad Noor, the Jamiat-e-Islami party CEO has threatened civil rebellion if talks between his party and the government fail to provide results. While addressing his supporters on Wednesday, Noor said he will announce a deadline for government's decision to decide his fate if the ongoing talks fail to provide results within the next few days. Several rounds of talks between the Afghan government and the Jamiat have reportedly remained inconclusive so far. Meanwhile, Mohammad Daoud, the newly appointed governor of Balkh, has said he does not have a problem with Noor and he is also waiting for the government's decision. Noor has used his position in Balkh as a power base to push for a major role in the national stage and has been seen as a top rival of Ashraf Ghani. Noor has maintained that despite the attempt to oust him as provincial governor, he is still the Balkh's leader and would never leave without a decree.